I'm Luchi Ball. Spell L-U-C-H-I.
My name is Molly. I am a seamstress.
My name is Susan Williams, and I am very honored to be the executive director of Mindful Works. Poofs have been terrific for us over the years.
Our basic poof is a really nice piece for your home. It can even be a really upscale piece of furniture depending on what fabric we use.
Something that you can find very versatile in your living space.
But I think that really takes us above and beyond just crafty things, is that we've really created a substantial piece of furniture that can tie a room together.
So we did some exploring around what else can we make with our sewing skills and with our capital investment in machines.
We make a bolster, safus, eye pillows, zabuton.
That was one of the first projects that I did here, was we had 100 zabutons that we were making, and they were sweet potato colored.
Throw pillow cases.
I was working on a throw pillow that is made from fabric that John, one of our apprentices, painted.
You know, Susan knew I was an artist coming in, and so she said, let's make some fabrics out of some of these, and we're making pillows right now.
Purchasing something from Mindful Works, be it lotion, a scone, a poof, a meditation cushion, a bag kept out of the landfill, all of those products are made locally. So we are strengthening our community by having a social enterprise that pays people to make high quality products that elevate all of us.